I'm glad to be with you today and to be involved in this series of lectures on international law for the Audiovisual Library of the United Nations. I'm a great believer in the importance of the work of the United Nations for the maintenance of peace among all nations, rich and poor, large and small, and for the construction of a better planet based on the equality of all states and the respect of human rights and freedom for all women and men. And I believe that learning and education are fundamental pieces of these